So, you work for the British government. What were you employed to do? You're a spy.
Someone has betrayed their government and their country.
You're asking me to collude in a breach of the Official Secrets Act. Some call that treason.
You might need our help.
You chose loyalty to your country over loyalty to your government.
What are you doing here?